Hello friends, welcome to CNS Viewpoint. Today we are back again with another important news, and that is about Bhopal gas tragedy survivors. Bhopal gas tragedy survivors, friends, have suffered the worst impact of COVID pandemic. And we are saying this because out of 974 people who officially died due to COVID in Bhopal, 467 are those who survived the Bhopal gas tragedy. This is so deeply worrying, friends, because if we remember when Bhopal gas tragedy happened, the people who suffered the impact of Bhopal gas tragedy, the number was 574,000 people, and out of that only 300,000 have got some compensation, and rest of that then has not even got any compensation, and due to their suffered lungs or whatever, they have even faced the worst impact of COVID pandemic. So I really hope that 17% of the population of Bhopal gas tragedy survivors, 17% of the Bhopal population is of Bhopal gas tragedy survivors, they get due compensation. The company that is responsible is held to account, and government acts strongly against law, comes up with laws so that corporations, whether especially transnational corporations, are not able to evade their responsibility towards environment, towards the people, towards human rights violations or environmental violations, and they are held fully liable legally and financially, and are not able to get scot-free like Dow Chemicals. So with these words, I'll finish today's CNS Viewpoint, and we will be back again tomorrow 5 p.m.